day after day, alone on a hill. The man with the foolish grin is keeping perfectly still, but nobody wants to know him. They can see that he's just a fool, and he never gives an answer. But the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Well on the way, head in a cloud, the man of a thousand voices talking perfectly loud, but nobody ever hears him, all the sound he appears to make. And he never seems to notice, but the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. And nobody seems to like him, they can tell what he wants to do, and he never shows his feelings. But the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round.
The Fool on the Hill was written by Paul McCartney. It was recorded and released by the Beatles in 1967 on Magical Mystery Tour. In this lesson, I'll introduce you to the seven triads that are used in the song. Three chords are played with an added six or seven, and I'll show you how to do that. And two different chords are played with a bass note, which is different from the name note of the chord. So I'll explain the topic of slash chords. Next one is B-flat slash D. D still in the left hand. B-flat, D, and F. 1, 3, 5. As we usually do, I'll first go through the entire song, playing all the chords in their root position, and that'll make it easier for you to see when the chord changes happen and much easier to see what chords they are that I'm going to. Then I'll go back and, section by section, I'll show you how to move from chord to chord, taking advantage of shared notes and going to the nearest inversion of the next chord. That'll make the chords sound a lot better, and it'll be easier to play actually physically as well. And then the next chord is A, and an A has an A, a C sharp, and an E. I'm already playing the E. I'm playing it kind of in the middle, so I'm going to keep it in the middle, and I'm going to have an A above it and a C sharp below it while my left hand moves to A. In the advanced song-specific technique section of the lesson, I'll show you how to use your right and left hands rhythmically in the various sections of the song to emulate what the Beatles are doing. And also, I will show you how to play the melodic line that is at the beginning of both verse 3 and verse 4. Now, what our right hand is going to do is just try to fill in chord tones below that. D, E minor. D again. E minor. So come on over to totallykeyboards.com, where you can find the lesson for The Fool on the Hill and for many other songs. And while you're there, why don't you check out my free lessons, Totally Keyboards Top 9 Tips to Keyboard Mastery. We'll see you there.